guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna talk about something that has been brought to my attention. Also, I've been following this Twitter discussion. Now, if you guys are familiar with the Alice Jones story, the woman that people claim that Kim Kardashian got Trump to pardon her sentence. She served 2 decades behind bars for a non-violent crime, and Alice Jones is now an advocate for prisoners, right? So, listen, Kim Kardashian was not really the one who got Alice Jones behind bars, and Donald Trump is not happy that Kim Kardashian is taking credit for it. But before we get into that, I have a little clip that I want to share with you from Ye. Then I'll get back with the rest of my commentary.
When Kim was pulled really far to the left, our agendas no longer, you know, aligned. So that made the marriage impossible. It aligned where it's like, oh, I could wear a red hat. That can help her to get Alice Johnson out of jail because Trump's willing to do that for my wife because I was the only person in my position that stood up and said, wait a second, I like you.
So guys, there you have it from Ye himself telling you what happened, why his marriage with Kim did not work. Kim did not have the same agenda as Ye. The moment she thought that she was the bee and was no longer a wasp, the moment that she thought she could make honey on her own without him, they didn't want him anymore. And when he got sick and needed the help, they left him in that sunken place. But based on what I'm understanding, when Nick Fuentes and Ye visited Donald Trump did not appreciate the fact that Ye allowed Kim to take all the credit for his prison reform program that he started. As a matter of fact, everything that Miss Kimmy Cakes has going on with prison reform, Ye was the man who started it. But they want us to believe that Ye hates his own people, hates the black community, so that when they get their hands on him to delete him, and when and if, because God forbid, they know that if they touch Ye at this moment, you know, America would be upside down. So they're slowly painting this man into a villain with Kim Kardashian's help, because it is well within their intention to do with him what they did to Michael Jackson, Prince, and the list goes on. So we're going to hear a lot more about Ye. And if you don't know the root or the true story, you would be brainwashed into their false narrative. Kim Kardashian, we all know Kim Kardashian is not smart enough to start a prison reform program. We know. And Tasha K dragged her ass when Tasha K found out she was not the mastermind behind it. As a matter of fact, she really doesn't do anything besides go in and pose. Ye was the one who hired those people who were working behind the scenes. Kim doesn't do anything. She doesn't write a letter. She just posts what the team tells her to post or ask of her to post. Ye gathered that little legal team that they have working with, and she just reaps the part that looks good and make her look good. But she doesn't care about the black community besides using the black community for clout. And that's all I want to share in this video with you guys. Let me know what your thoughts are, and while you're at it, give this video a big thumbs up. See you all next time. Bye guys.